A man has detonated a small bomb outside the US Embassy in Beijing, injuring himself but no one else. Police say the explosion occurred at around 1 p.m. Thursday local time at the southeast corner of the embassy compound but didn't cause any damage. The 26-year-old suspect has been identified as Jiang Moumou from Inner Mongolia Province. There is currently no word on the motive, but police are investigating.